project, and I'll go ahead and start putting the colors on the pipe. And you're gonna see what happens.